नमो चक्रपाणा अभूतंगयाणा नमो चक्रकार महाकृतकार नमो तोपं जिनय शत्रुकोपं नमो तोपवर्तक जिनय दुष्टचक्र जिते शस्त्रनाम नमस्कार काम जिते शस्त्रते नमस्कार देयम्।
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। सो मूविंग ऑन विद द गतका ट्यूटोरियल स्टार्टेड बाय दालमंजन गतका अकेडमी कैलगरी, हियर वी आर विद आवर नेक्स्ट ट्यूटोरियल। द शस्त्र आई एम होल्डिंग हियर इज कॉल्ड कमंद तोड़ा। सो एज यू कैन सी इट्स अ लिटिल डिफरेंट देन आवर कन्वेंशनल वेपन्स दैट वी यूज। दिस इज अ लूज एंड विद अ चेन। So there's a different way how to use this shastra. This is a very useful shastra, used to be very useful in the wars, because these ones are really hard to defend from. So basically they are almost impossible to defend, but yes, somebody is very competent in his skill, can surely defend anything and everything. So basically it's made of, well, this is a lighter version of it. It's made of a metal pipe, balls all over the place. This could be pointed tops back in the times. So all the weight is concentrated again in the front end of it, where all the force goes. And here in the back we have a support so that the hand does not slip off. So the kamand toda, basically the way it has to be done, the way it has to be spun, is you cannot do it slow, because if we do it slow it will come back and hit yourself. So we work on force, on momentum in the whole thing. The whole thing runs on momentum. The faster you go, the better it will spin. The faster you go, the better it will spin. And then we have to make sure that the arm is straight, because if I keep it close to myself, I can again hit myself. My arm is straight and I'm spinning fast enough so that it does not hit myself, and I have a larger area to cover. One more thing, just like we used to do with the kirpan or the talwar, that we could turn abruptly. But with this, if you turn abruptly or stop abruptly, it'll come back and hit you. So this is how we learn, again, how we learn to harness our energy, the flow of our body, the momentum, the way we can use the area that we are playing or fighting in, the way we can use the energy of our opponents, of ourselves, and create a force, create a speed that we need to work on all the time. So again, this is a kamand toda. Loose end is always hard to handle for yourself and for the opponents. So it's an exciting weapon to train with, a different thing, a different weapon. You can use both hands, you can use one hand, the attacks are different. But again, when you spin, the steps are the same. So instead of going in front of you, you start it and swing it. So one, two, three, four, one, two, one, two. So the basic four steps are the same, but we need to make sure, well, in every weapon we need to make sure our arm is straight, it's going away from ourselves. In this one for sure, because you don't want to hit yourself. When you start with a normal spinning to create a force, create a momentum in it. Then you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. And when we have to stop it, we do it slowly, so that you don't hit yourself. So now we will have Manpreet Singh, our student at Dalpanjan Gatka Academy, Calgary, doing a little demonstration about how to spin the kamand toda.